It's time for class.
Okay, bonjour ma classe.
Bonjour madame.
Okay, class. Le calendrier.
Hey class.
Vite ou lentement? Vite ou lentement?
Vite.
Ouais, vite. Okay, numéro 1. Le calendrier. Hey class, lentement ou vite?
Vite.
Ouais. Numéro 2. On va écrire, that means write, so show me that. On va écrire et lire. What does that mean?
Read.
Okay. Écrire,
write.
Lire. Écrire.
Write.
Show me that. Écrire, lire. Okay. On va écrire et lire. Hey class. Lentement ou vite?
Vite.
What? 15 minutes. 15, 12, 15 ou 12 minutes. Okay. Et numéro 3 ou class 1, je. Woohoo! Class, je en anglais.
Play.
Play. Play. Oui. Classe, jeu en anglais. Classe, applaudis, c'est le jeu.
C'est jeudi.
Non, c'est pas jeudi. Aujourd'hui, classe.
Oh, oui, oui.
Oh, I have the... There.
Classe, aujourd'hui, c'est jeudi ou... Dramatiquement.
OK.
Ou... Vendredi! Jeudi classe?
It's vendredi!
Ou vendredi!
Vendredi!
Ouais, classe! Ah! Classe! Applaudissez vendredi! Classe! Applaudissez vendredi beaucoup! Okay, class. Il fait froid, chaud ou
Okay, it's wet.
Tell your partner what do you think I'm looking for right now. Where is wet?
I don't want to get your face in the shot. It's technically illegal.
Oh, class! Cinq, quatre, oh, five. You're not ready for that yet. Five, four, three. Wouldn't it be sad if we started taking minutes off the game and had to add more minutes to that? Oh my gosh, that would be sad. Five, four, three. We're so close to playing the game. Two, shh, one, shh, zero. Hey, class. Il fait chaud, whew, ou frais, ha, ou froid, brr. Class, il fait froid, oui ou non?
Non.
Il fait frais, oui ou non?
Oui.
OK. Il fait frais. Et class, il fait gris, ou il fait du soleil?
Gris.
Il fait gris, oui. OK, class. Calendrier. Numéro 1 ou numéro 2?
2.
Oh, ce calendrier est numéro 1. Oh non, non. Numéro 2. Et ce calendrier, si, est numéro
1. Oh, 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 oh.
Et ce calendrier est numéro 1. OK? Classe, regardez. OK, où classe? C'est vendredi! I, or A, ça c'est espagnol. A, classe,
La date. Le 6?
8.
Le 7? Ou le 8?
8.
Le 8. Et classe, regardez le week-end.
Somebody.
Quelle est la date? Ça, c'est le week-end. C'est l'anniversaire de qui?
I forgot how to say the song in French.
C'est ton anniversaire? I forgot your name, I'm so dumb. What's your name?
Ainsley.
Class! Le 9, Ainsley? Whoa, class, le 9 est l'anniversaire de Ainsley. Class, dites, what does that mean? Dites à Ainsley, bon anniversaire. Un, deux, trois. Bon anniversaire. A-I-N-S-L-E-Y, n'est-ce pas? Ooh, class, on va chanter à Ainsley, OK? Bon anniversaire à toi. OK.
Oh,
un, deux, trois. Bon anniversaire à toi, bon anniversaire à toi, bon anniversaire, cher Ainsley. Bon anniversaire à toi, class. Applaudissez
moi. Hey, Ainsley,
tu aimes les Jolly Ranchers?
What the?
Tu
aimes,
okay, tu, what did I ask Ainsley?
Do you like the Jolly Ranchers?
Tu, Ainsley. Tu veux? Did I teach you that word yet?
Yeah.
Veux,
want.
Show me veux.
Aime.
Veux. Ainsley, tu aimes les Jolly Ranchers, n'est-ce pas? Et tu veux un ou quatre Jolly Ranchers? Un? Whoa, class! Ah! Do you want three and give them away to people at lunch? Three extras? You just want
one? I'll take one. I'll
hey, class, after you say Ainsley! Wow, Ainsley, tu es généreuse. Hey, class, généreuse en anglais.
Généreuse.
Ouais, class, applaudissez là, elle est généreuse. Oh, Matthew, you can't because you're so
good. Yeah.
Ainsley, Ainsley.
Let's point it up.
Okay, un, deux, trois, quatre, et un cinq. Hey, class, applaudissez là cinq fois. Un, deux, trois. Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq. Bon anniversaire.
Okay, now I can go back to recording.
Hey, Ainsley. Aujourd'hui.
Oh, oui, oui.
Merci. Tu as 12 ans aujourd'hui. Regardez.
One time I had a student teacher, and she couldn't get that thing to stick. She would just sit there dancing with it the whole time. It was so funny. Turn and tell your partner something that you learned about Ainsley, the calendar, or what we're gonna do next. Tell them now. Go.
I don't know.
So we thought she was gonna be 13, but she's gonna be 12. How old are you gonna be on your next one? 14. How old are you gonna be on your next one? 12. How old are you gonna be on your next one? What do we got? 13, 12, 14, we got 12 range.
Wait, you're so exactly. When's your birthday?
Somebody made me a French bubbly water. Sticker. Well, there's no water. But I figured if we ever like tell a story that involves some bubbly water, we can have that. Matthew, are you ready?
Yeah, he's ready to go.
Are you still going, Matthew? That's fine.
Yeah, I'm still going.
I don't care as long as you don't get kids in there.
Yeah.
All right, kids. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay. L'histoire. De la classe. Hey, la classe de français ou la classe d'espagnol? La classe de français. Okay. Hey, classe. Lundi, il y avait l'école ou pas d'école?
Pas d'école.
What I ask?
No school or there is school.
Il y avait l'école class? Lundi.
There's school
Sunday. Il y avait l'école ou pas d'école?
Pas d'école.
Okay, lundi, il n'y avait pas d'école. C'était, hey class, lundi, été spécial. Comment s'appelle lundi? Independence Day ou Labor Day?
Labor Day.
C'était Labor Day. Mardi. Hey class. Mardi, il y avait l'école ou pas d'école? Mardi, class, il y avait.
Oh.
L'école, oui ou non?
Oui.
Un jour ou un demi-jour?
Demi-jour.
Ok. Mardi, il y avait un demi-jour d'école. Ok. Lundi, école, oui ou non?
Non.
Lundi, école, oui, non?
Non.
Non. Pas d'école. Pas d'école. Mardi, école, oui ou non?
Oui.
Un jour?
Demi-jour.
Ou un demi-jour?
Demi-jour.
Ouais, un demi-jour. Et mercredi et jeudi. Hey class, mercredi et jeudi. Ok, lundi, mardi, mercredi et jeudi. Mercredi et jeudi étaient normal ou spécial? Normal, n'est-ce pas? Mercredi et jeudi étaient normal. Et aujourd'hui? Classe, aujourd'hui est samedi, l'anniversaire de Ainsley ou vendredi? Aujourd'hui. C'est samedi, l'anniversaire de Ainsley ou vendredi? Aujourd'hui. Hey class, vendredi en anglais.
Friday.
Aujourd'hui, c'est vendredi? Ouais. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes vendredi. Et demain est l'anniversaire
Hey class, demain, le week-end, samedi, et l'anniversaire de qui?
Ainsley.
Oui, demain est l'anniversaire d'Ainsley. Point. Bon anniversaire, Ainsley! Ainsley aura... Hey class, demain, son anniversaire. Ainsley aura 11 ou 12 ans.
12.
Ainsley aura 12, pas 11, 12 ans. L'histoire de la classe de français. Lundi, il n'y avait pas d'école. C'était Labor Day. Mardi, il y avait un demi-jour d'école. Mercredi et jeudi étaient normales. Aujourd'hui, merci, nous sommes vendredi. Demain, samedi, et l'anniversaire... Dude, Ainsley, I love it when birthday's on a Saturday. Don't you love it?
Yeah.
Love it. This year, my birthday was on a Monday. So we're not going to do anything on my birthday because we're just going to be having a good time and cheering me up. When's your birthday?
October 9th.
Maybe we should just take a little break on October 9th, too.
Wait, what's your birthday?
Demain. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow's your birthday?
No, no, no. It's Ainsley's birthday. My birthday's in May 14th. Demain est l'anniversaire de Ainsley. Ainsley aura 12 ans. Hey kids, what we're gonna do, I'm gonna point to the French, you're gonna say the English. You're gonna stay with me, we're gonna translate it together. You're not gonna go faster than me or slower than me. And you're gonna speak about the same volume as me so I can hear you guys and see if you're understanding it, okay? Turn to somebody near you and tell them the rules. Stay the same pace as me. Tessa, will you make sure that we include everybody? Because we just want to make sure right in this little corner that we get... wait, I forgot your name. Okay. Be sure that we include Jolly. What's your name? I forgot your name.
Mia.
Mia. So be sure we include him, okay? So.
Me and Jolly are talking.
Oh, you are? Oh, great, great. Then never mind, never mind. Talk amongst yourself. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We're gonna talk in English, okay? 1, 2, 3, go. The story of the class of French. Monday, there was no school. It was Labor Day. Wait, kids, do you notice this? This is so much words to say. Was no. There was no school. That's so many words, okay? So let's go back again, because I just want you to know that all of this means was no. And actually, this kind of means no, too. Actually, this whole thing that I circled means there was no school. This means there was no school. Okay, it's very complicated in French. I just want you to know that sometimes there's a lot of words to say in English, what we would say just a couple words. All right, let's back up. 1, 2, 3, go. Monday, there was no school. It was Labor Day. Tuesday, there was a half day of school. So that means there was no, and this means there was. So this means there was no, and that one means there was. Let's back up again. This one's a little shorter. This one's super long. All right. 1, 2, 3, go. Tuesday, there was a half day of school. Wednesday and Thursday were normal. Today, it is vendredi. What's vendredi?
Friday.
This literally means, in English, it means we are. That's how you say the date sometimes in French. You say, like, we're Friday today. Let's back up, and you want to say it the French way or the English way?
French.
All right, I'll say it the French way. 1, 2, 3, go. Today, we are Friday. tomorrow is the birthday of Ainsley. Now, in English, we don't say that, do we? We say it's Ainsley's birthday. So this D apostrophe is kind of like what we would say apostrophe S in English, right? It's Ainsley's birthday. So let's go back and read it the way we say it in English, okay? We're going to go Ainsley's birthday. Okay? One, two, three, go. Tomorrow is Ainsley's birthday. Ainsley will be 12 years. We say old, but we don't say that in French. And actually, this word right here means will have. In French, you say she will have 12 years. So turn to somebody near you and tell them that Ainsley will have 12 years, either in French or English. Go. Ainsley aura 12 ans. Et tu auras 14 ans, n'est-ce pas? All right, people. I have four questions to ask you. Just leave that there, okay? I'm going to walk to the back. Now, I met you. I know I'm on the screen, but that's okay. I'm going to walk to the back. I'm going to ask you a few questions, but you're just going to look at me, unless you need to look back there and get the answers, okay? Hey, class. Lundi. Il y avait l'école ou pas d'école?
Pas.
Il n'y avait pas d'école. Et mardi. C'était un jour ou un demi-jour?
Demi-jour.
Et classe. Aujourd'hui ou merci ou demain est l'anniversaire de Ainsley.
Demain.
Samedi. Et classe. Ainsley aura 12 ans ou 13 ans?
12 ans.
Super. Class. Applaudissez-vous. Wow, you've now completed your very first writing and your very first reading. It wasn't too bad, was it? Look how much you understand. You're able to answer all those questions. I think you guys are amazing. You should tell somebody to hear you how amazing they are.
We're amazing.
And they're amazing. So we good.